And then I think I brought in an orchestra. You did. You brought in an orchestra. And then you said to me, what did you say? I said, if you want culturally to impinge by having the show at the Edinburgh Fringe to pull in the crowds and to win awards, you'll need a show that'll be a draw and the subject most inclined to have critics fairly ganting is the Bard of Avon. But to get an Arts Council grant in, you need to fuck up some Shakespeare. Start making it shit. Fuck up some Shakespeare. You will be the worst at it. I've seen Macbeth done on bouncy castles. Well, we've all seen it done by some assholes. I've seen Hamlet portrayed as an ogre. And the Tempest with Danny Minogue. I've seen books run to be Cleopatra. I once saw it done by Tony Slattery. So fuck up some Shakespeare and we'll all go home. Fuck up some Shakespeare. Why not do it tonight? Why not do it as gangster rap? Oh yes, I know, cause that would be shite. I've seen Othello by white walks in blackface. I've seen dancing that look more like a sack race. I've seen the tragedies done as a ronda. I've heard most lines get read out by the prompter. I've heard the songs done by miserable singers. Seen cod pieces look more like fish fingers. So fuck up some Shakespeare and we'll all go home. And we'll all go home. Thank you, thank you.